Hey guys, Hobbs here. As you know, the grand tournament has been announced. It's coming out next month. I'm super excited. Today they revealed a new card, the Tournament Medic, which will go well with my Priest deck. The Inspire effect, you know, when you use your hero power now, you can actually do different effects. Like it will actually, for instance, in this case, restore 2 health to your hero. Now this is good, obviously. You can focus more of your heals on your minions, but think of it this way, you get 2 heals off per 1 hit. So things like the Light Warden or even the new Sacred Warrior card, whenever a character is healed, gain +2 attack, they'll both grow twice as quick. So that's a unique combo where you can just ping them up a lot faster. Of course, there's other cards coming out. As we get deeper into the card reveals, guys, I'm going to go more in depth on the cards, but without knowing all the cards, to show you guys all the possible combos isn't feasible at this moment. But what I want to focus on is this expansion now. We still got some really good games left. I've got 2 of them here coming up for you guys. So without any further ado, on to the present games.
Nice. Not really, but hey. That goes better with a couple of my cards. Oh. Lovely. Lovely. Get the Trog out next. He's coining. What do you got? Oh no, oh no. Come on, give me something good. Nah. Let's get the Trogs out.
Right away.
We got Trogs, Light Wardens. Draw 2 cards. Buff up this guy. Come on, Trog's growing. The Trog is growing like you would not believe. 5/7, which is pretty solid. And then next turn I can get like a 6/7, I believe. Is he gonna take it out with this guy? Oh boy. Oh boy. Velen's Chosen. Or do I let this go? No, let's go with this. I didn't think I'd be using it on this guy. There we go, we got a 7/7 and a 3/2 out. He's gonna sheep it. But we got this guy coming up, or even a Cho. 6 damage? And then what? Now why does he keep bringing this guy down and not even doing anything with him? That is the question. 3 and 2. Well, we're gonna get rid of, we're gonna trade, guys, and we're gonna go with 3 and 2. I think that's my best bet. Because this guy's very spell orientated. Having Cho out could be very good. Or, no, I can heal that, but not enough. Or I could throw Velen's Chosen on it. Take that out. Heal him. But then we got one guy left. This guy can't make live. Or I could make that guy bigger now. 6. Let go of the Trog, or let go of this, or let go of them both. I think let go of them both, make a different game. That's what I'm gonna do. New game. Yeah, I think that's the way to go. I know that took a while, but I had a couple game choices. I didn't tweet yet. No, I'll tweet. I should tweet soon. Well, circle healing. I don't think I'm going to Velen's Chosen right now, but I'll circle a heal. Because I don't want to give him Chosen right now.
Your turn to bleed.
Now we're going to keep that back. Loving having Cho out right now.
Someday I'll be
Okay.
Mana Worm, so now I can put out the Chosen just to keep board control. Ping, ping. Yeah, I'm not going to give him that right now, but we're going to go with this. So I am giving him some spell power and some health power, which is scary, but at the same time... Seven. You know what? I want to protect Cho. I'm willing to give him one. I might get it back. I don't want him to fireball and hit it. Let's go with that. Because next turn I do have this. Of course, I could have waited two turns for Cro-Magus, but that's a long time for Crow. He's got a lot he wants to remove on the floor. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Double? Not yet. There we go. I'm very excited for the Hearthstone announcement. Yes, I'm super stoked. I'm hoping it's an expansion. That's the biggest thing I'm hoping. And I think we're due for a real expansion like Goblins versus Gnomes. Not a, a dungeon crawling event. Well, no need for anything.
Your turn to bleed.
No need for that guy. No need. I think Blizzard 2 and Freeze, which means I get a Blizzard, which is nice. I'm gonna heal that. Cro-Magus is probably the best right now. Let's see, Sheep's it. No, 3 and Freeze. Starting to hate this guy. Interesting. He wants to unleash some stuff. Four to character and Freeze. So we're gonna go with.
Let the pain speak to me. Speak to me.
Do you like to play with fire?
And I want to get a couple cards. Look at that draw, guys. We're gonna get four cards here. And two of them are going to be copies. So two Circle of Healings. Wow. We're going to definitely cast that at least once. Oh, yeah. Oh, sweet. Oh, lovely. Oh, I forgot I was going to get more cards. Wow. I'm doing it again just to... I'll probably burn a card. Boom. Wow. That's some draw right there, guys.
My hand is too full.
Oh, no!
My hand is too full.
Oh, both our hands are too full. We've got lots of options. We've got 10 mana. Can you do it? Now, keep in mind, because my hand's full, I do not get nothing from Cho. I don't know if he realizes that. Sometimes people don't. I don't even get to see what the secret is, which sucks. Flame Strike, here we go. He's burning two cards. Boom, Trog's Orb. Boom, Inner Fire. But we still have lethal. Well, unless... So the key is, lead with your weakest. Excellent. Do I still have lethal 12?
Miss Lethal, ha
ha! There we go. You got a lot on the board. You got a lot on the board. That was a solid game, and then Deathwing comes to town.
You require my assistance.
Oh my goodness. Just glad he doesn't have mana.
Aha!
Lovely. He's got 9 cards, 2 mana. Hello, what's going on, Toronto Death? Welcome. The new brawl's not out for me for a couple hours. Boom. Wow, this guy's getting a ton of cards, but next turn would have been fun for him. He's just kind of...
Well played.
I'm hoping the opponent, as much as they lost that, they enjoyed the game for what it was. That was a fantastic game. Like, you know, not because I won. You guys know I love games sometimes even when I lose them, as long as they're a fun game. And that was a really, really fun game. That was solid. Deal 4 damage and freeze. Well, let's freeze them. Great. 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 That mage got so wrecked. That was one destroying of a mage. We tied him up a lot. You know, he was based on spells. You know, he had all the cards there for spells. Cho, you know, it was funny. I read a comment on YouTube that somebody mentioned that Cho is only meant for trolling and more fun, but not practical. And I'm starting to see with the long-term game, like, there's a lot of strategy with Cho. And he can put people... And once in a while, you'll see he destroys my face. He does. Once in a while, you'll see... let's see what I want to leave with. I think I'm going to keep this. I think I'm going to keep it. Because I sometimes like to put the Chosen on the Pyro, and then down the road I have this. Especially if this is a Zoo deck, which it kind of looks like. Coin or not to coin? Not to coin. Let's go with that. And you're right, he is kind of, you know what, right now, simple draw, he did a lot of damage with that one guy, the leper gnome is real. Oh, you got the Hearthstone pack, congrats Tweep, I saw you were spectating, I'm glad you got it. That, yeah, let's go with that.
In the light's name.
Perfect. That's a nice little start right about now. So he's just had a Shadow Bolt so far, and a Leper Gnome. It doesn't feel rush.
Get in there and fight!
But it looks like Rush, actually, with that thing. Excellent. We gotta get this Troggy out. Trog and buff the Trog.
Trog, no stupid!
Just a little buff, guys. Circle of healing.
Your turn to bleed!
4 is a nasty spot to be. Should I circle of heal now? Might as well hold to what I have. We got a 4-7 and a 2-5 that possibly grows.
Hello.
Oh, lovely. I don't even want to cast anything.
Your turn to bleed.
This guy, 4 is a number that locks can usually kill. So that's why I healed him versus this. I value them both, but they both... Okay, excellent. So now I do have a couple things to do. Velen's chosen. I can bring him up to 8. Should I overkill him? I should at least double him. Let's go with heal, double, no inner fire right now. Do I have lethal? 14. No, I don't. Give it 2. I don't have the mana for this, but... it was close. It was close, but I had to heal. I had to do. I have a lot of power there.
Your turn to bleed.
Excuse me. That's all. Excuse me. You should grab a Kleenex. Give me 1 second.
I see everything. Yes.
Do I have lethal? 3, 4, 5. I got 5 mana for sure. This guy, double health. What about just going for lethal? Seven, 11, 15. Yeah, we got lethal. So let's go with this. Draw that. Excellent. No, no lethal. There was no lethal. I'm taking him down to 3. I'm off by a few. Yeah. Sucks. Hello. Best sneeze ever. Oh, it was fantastic. Some American guy, what's going on? Tweet. Okay. I'm glad I got the wild pyromancer. How did he get rid of the other thing? Death Lord?
Death does not scare us.
There we go. Come on, we're down to 3 guys, which means he's not drawing. He might draw, though. He might draw. If he draws, that means he doesn't have a solution to defend himself. Of course, he could kill this to see what. Maybe he pull up another Sludge Belcher. He could do that first. We just need to get him down to 3. 14-month hype. Wow. Why didn't I see that? Or hear it? Did it show up, guys? Congratulations. And thank you very much for... Uh-oh. 8 across the board. 8 Doomguard. Wow. He is rocking the house with 1 health. Thank you, some American guy. I was mathing? Okay, thank you. It dinged. Said I never wanted to miss a thank you, no matter how hard it, how frequently it did. Because here's the thing, guys. Sometimes we all know as gamers, we end up, should I put out everything? I don't know. I'm going to go with this for sure. I don't think I'm going to put these two out until I get an actual spell. Because then I can draw. You know how you... You hear certain sounds in games and you just kind of, you start, oh my goodness, you start to cancel that. What? I'm fighting an uphill battle. I had him down to 1. Well, definitely that, maybe. Yeah, because I would need a card. I need a solution. Death Lord is not a solution, but Death Lord will do. But right now... Well, just wait. Is Death Lord 6-7? He can almost kill it. I'm still going to put out Death Lord. I'm going to put this guy out versus healing. See, because if he attacks with these two, they're dead to Death Lord. Hellfire would not be fun. But then again, it wouldn't be fun for him either. But then we're turning this into a top deck game. I had him down to 1. Okay, there we go. Ping. The 1-2 is going to stick behind. Oh boy. He gets everything. I get this. And. Okay, Voidwalker. Lothep. Okay, I don't have any spells yet. So was. Not worth it yet. Ten, 9, 6 damage to the face.
From the void I come.
The light does not discriminate.
Okay. I have a light bomb, though, in the last 10 cards. That would go, this wouldn't, this would. So light bomb would take care of these two. Plus, if I had that, light spawn? I think I'm dead. Let me see. 4, 5, 6, 7. 9, 10, 13. I exactly have to do this. Self-heal and that. Just to live. Just to live. Another Hellfire would be the game over. Well, maybe not. Okay. 5. Okay, that saved me some health, even though he killed it. It saved me some health. And it brought this guy down to, whatchamacallit, Lightwell range. Well played.
Well played.
He's got it. That's game over.
Thanks.
You have best.
This went from so good to so bad. It did, didn't it? Sometimes it happens. Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.